So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the keyboard language in this device. If you're new in the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To change or add more language to your keyboard, go to your keyboard. Then tap on the settings icon on the keyboard toolbar, tap on it, then tap on the option languages. Now here you can see the English language is activated now. Now I will show you how to add more languages. For this, tap on add keyboard. Then from this list of languages, from here you have to select your language. Otherwise you can search your language here. So simply here I am going to search the language Hindi. So here you can see that language Hindi, you can see here. Tap on this one. After select the language, you can select the keyboard. You can see some keyboard types. So here I'm going to select the Hindi letter keyboard and select the keyboard. After that, tap on done on the bottom right side. Now you can see two languages, English, Hindi. If you want to add more keyboards, then tap on add keyboard again, and from here you can select any keyboard. So simply here I'm going to select the language Telugu, then select the keyboard, then tap on done. Now you can see three languages you can see here. Now go back, I will show you how it works. Now you can see English keyboard is here. To change or switch the added languages to this keyboard, tap and hold on the space bar. Now you can see the all the languages that you added to a keyboard, English, Hindi, Telugu. From here you have to select the language. So here I am going to select Hindi. Now you can see the Hindi letter keyboard you can see here. If you want to switch to the Telugu, tap and hold on the space bar, select the language Telugu. Okay, so if you want to, in case if you want to delete or remove any added language from your keyboard, tap on the settings icon of the keyboard toolbar, tap on language, then tap on the pen icon on the top right side, then select the language that you want to remove from your keyboard. So here I'm going to select a Telugu, then tap on delete button on the top right side. Now you can see two language, the Telugu language is removed from this keyboard. Let me check one more time. Tap and hold on the space bar. Now you can see only two language, English and Hindi. Telugu is removed from this keyboard. So simply in this way you can change or add more languages to this keyboard in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.